FERD proudly brings VSM products to Australia as their exclusive agent.
G'day tradies, my name's Jamie. Welcome to another BCM Tough Test, and check it out. We've got an awesome product coming at you all the way from Germany, and I'm talking about, of course, the VSM Actirox range of fiber discs. Now, these bad boys, these abrasives, are actually delivering the latest generation of abrasives for maximum stock removal with some killer technology on board. So the Actirox range has been designed for maximum stock removal, and we've actually got the two discs. We've got the AF890 and we've also got the AF790. So basically your workpiece on each of these two discs is going to be perfect for things like deburring, beveling, leveling of welded seams, cleaning. You've got the removal of imperfections as well as welding seam preparation and grinding of cast parts. So there's a pile of things that you can do with these discs. Let's have a look in a little bit more detail right now.
They also do some great backing pads. So you can see here we've got the general blue general purpose number, but my little favorite here is the high performance pad. It's got the little fins there, it's got the ventilated slots, which basically means air can get in there, it can breathe, it keeps the disc itself much cooler and just allows it to remove a pile more material.
So the new VSM Actirox range is perfect for flat surface grinding. You've got handheld machines. Workpieces can include working with slabs, tools, pipes. You've got tanks and containers, hydraulic cylinders, wire, castings and forgings, and rollers. These things are extremely versatile. Let's have a look at some of the technology that's on board, because there's some really cool stuff going on. The reason why these fibre discs are going so well is they're really being able to maximise the amount of stock and material that they're removing in the shortest amount of time due to the geometrically shaped ceramic grains. And as well as that, the very short processing times is also going to mean reduced operating costs, as well as a cool grinding process. The discs won't get as hot when you're using them, which means they're going to last longer and save you money. And best of all, VSM, you can rely on these guys. They're quality made products in Germany. They're standing up to the competition. So let's have a look at a few more features. So the reason why these ceramic abrasives are staying so sharp for so long is the geometrically shaped ceramic grain. It breaks down in a way that keeps, I guess, a self-sharpening fashion, constantly as it breaks off, producing new sharp edges. So the main differences between the two discs is the VSM AF890 fiber disc is perfect for your super alloys and your stainless steel, while in comparison, the AF799 has been developed for your unalloyed steels. So tradies, just to wrap up, number one, you're going to save a pile of time and money using the discs. Essentially, you're going to be able to not burn through as many discs. They're going to last longer, or the grinding or the rust preparation or the welding preparation is going to go a hell of a lot quicker. So essentially, you're going to make efficiencies on time and you're going to use less discs. These guys are an absolute winner. They've gone exceptionally well. So for everyone at home, make sure you check out this range next time you're in store. Thanks so much for tuning in for another BCM Tough Test. Make sure you stay really safe on site, guys and girls. We'll catch you really soon.